Hi friends, today we are going to discuss an important news feature, that is preparation strategies for current affairs. Many of my students are asking to do a video on how to prepare current affairs. Earlier I have done a video on how to prepare current affairs for the general studies part regarding TSPSC examinations and ABPS examinations in Telugu medium. Today I am doing this video for the students of both Telugu and English media. Right, today we are going to discuss the preparation strategy for current affairs. As you know that current affairs is a very important section in each and every competitive examination. And our success in any competitive examination depends on the most of current affairs. So each and every competitive aspirant has to acquire and gain a complete knowledge over these current affairs. And when the students who are preparing for these current affairs, what is the strategy? And what newspapers we have to refer, and what websites we have to refer, and what magazines we have to study regularly. In this video, we will discuss all about this. Let us start this part. First of all, we will learn how to make note of current affairs. In making the notes of current affairs, you have to learn three steps. The first one is notes making step, and the second one is revising step, and the third one is retaining step. These three steps are very important for the students, because the notes making step is the first step. If you make the notes correctly and completely, then only the points will be useful in the upcoming examinations. And if you have done this perfectly, then you can go to the next step, that is revising. Without revision, you cannot succeed in any competitive examination. So this is the very second important step. And the third most important step is retaining the current affairs part. We are all making the notes of current affairs, and we are all revising the current affairs. And how to retain these current affairs for longer times, or for till completion of the examination, that is the most important aspect. So today we will discuss about these three important points. After then we will go to the resources. What are the resources for to make a complete notes on current affairs? Right, first we start with the notes making. How to make a notes of a current affairs? First, if you want to gain knowledge over current affairs, daily you have to study at least one newspaper. I have mentioned here the Hindu newspaper for the English medium students, and any Telugu newspaper for the Telugu medium students who are preparing for APPSC examinations or Telangana State Public Service examinations. You have to go through the newspaper completely. So each newspaper has 20 to 30 pages, and it takes a lot of time to read the newspaper. So how should we filter the essential news which is useful for the examinations? First, you have to note down the syllabus of current affairs. In generally, current affairs syllabus has been divided into 15 categories. Earlier I have told these categories many times. Generally they have been divided into polity news, economy news, geographical news, history news, sports news, likewise. So you have to take a note of all the important topics which are useful for the current affairs examinations, and you have to filter the news in which you are reading the newspaper. You have to first underline or first tick the news which is very important for the examinations. First, for example, If you are reading an election commission news, then tick the news in the newspaper. యూ హ్యావ్ టు టేక్ అట్లీస్ట్ 2 to 3 minutes టు స్కాన్ ద న్యూస్ పేపర్ కంప్లీట్లీ అండ్ టిక్ ద ఎసెన్షియల్ న్యూస్ విచ్ ఆర్ ఇన్ ద పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ ద సిలబస్ ఓన్లీ. డోంట్ గో అవుట్ ఆఫ్ ద సిలబస్. సో ఆఫ్టర్ టికింగ్ దీస్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ పాయింట్స్ యూ కెన్ టేక్ ఏ నోట్బుక్, యూ కెన్ మెయింటైన్ ఏ రిజిస్టర్, ఆర్ యూ కెన్ రైట్ డౌన్ ద డైలీ కరెంట్ అఫేర్స్ న్యూస్ ఇన్ లూజ్ షీట్స్ ఆల్సో. సో ఆఫ్టర్ స్కానింగ్ అండ్ ఆఫ్టర్ టికింగ్ ద ఇంపార్టెంట్ ఐటమ్స్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు రీడ్ ద న్యూస్ కంప్లీట్లీ. ఫస్ట్ స్టెప్ ఇన్ ద నోట్ మేకింగ్ ఈజ్ స్కానింగ్ ద న్యూస్ పేపర్ అండ్ సెకండ్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు రీడ్ ద న్యూస్ కంప్లీట్లీ అండ్ మేక్ యువర్ ఓన్ నోట్స్ ఇన్ 10 points అబౌట్ ద న్యూస్ పేపర్. ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ఇన్ టుడేస్ న్యూస్ పేపర్ దేర్ ఈస్ అన్ న్యూస్ ఐటమ్ అబౌట్ VVPAT. సో యూ హ్యావ్ టు రీడ్ ద కంప్లీట్ న్యూస్ అబౌట్ దట్ VVPAT ఇన్ దట్ న్యూస్ పేపర్ అండ్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు రైట్ ద ఎసెన్స్ ఆఫ్ ద న్యూస్ ఇన్ 10 points ఇన్ యువర్ ఓన్ నోట్స్. This is the second important point you have to note. And after this one, after making this, you have to summarize. You have to summarize these 10 points. That means after making notes into current affairs, you have to close the current affairs book and tell the important 10 points about VVPAT orally. This improves your oral skills or communication skills. Next important information is third step is add additional information to the point. For example, if you are reading the news item about VVPAT, you have to know the complete information about Election Commission of India. So you have to refer your Indian polity notebook or any information regarding Indian polity in that notebook, in that textbook, you have to gain knowledge about Indian polity and study about Election Commission of India, its formation, its duties, its responsibilities. Then only your note making will be complete. This is the first step. And second step, if you are making notes current affairs, you can prepare a single notebook for current affairs or you can write down a notebook for each current affairs topic. For example, you can maintain a small 100 page notebook for polity news or small 100 page notebook for economy likewise, or you can use loose sheets for easy revision also. This is the most important step. And in that current affairs notebook also, or if you are maintaining a notebook regarding current affairs, you can add these current affairs day wise or topic wise. This is the important. You can construct your own strategy whether I have to make these current affairs day wise, whether I have to do these current affairs subject wise. Next, the second step is revising. By this you can make note of your current affairs. Next, the most important second step is revising. After completely making note of daily current affairs, you have to revise the current affairs daily. At the end of the day, you can revise these current affairs at least 5 to 10 minutes. Then only they will be retained for longer times. Next, in every week at the weekend, whether it may be Saturday or Sunday, you have to revise the entire current affairs occurred in the week. It may also take to 15 to 20 minutes. Then only you will be retained the current affairs for longer time. This is the second step in revision. And the third step in monthly, you can revise the total month's current affairs in an half an hour. So this will be the complete revision part. Next, what is the retaining? This is the third important step regarding current affairs. We are tend to forget the current affairs if you are not revising. So what is the best way? Regularly listening to the news and regularly reading the current affairs part is the important strategy for retaining the current affairs. So this is the method to make notes on current affairs. Now we will look at from which resources we can collect the current affairs. The best resource is, the first resource is the newspaper. Every competitive aspirant has to accustom to study a daily newspaper, whether in English or in your local language or Telugu. The English medium students who are aspiring for civil services or groups examinations have to completely study through the Hindu newspaper or any local newspaper. This is the first important step. Second important step, if you are using a radio, you must listen to the All India Radio news programs and current affairs programs. Next, third step is, third resource is television. And I do recommend only Doordarshan News English channel only. It has many news bulletins and current affairs bulletins. You can use of them. Next, fourth important resource is magazine. The students from Telangana can read the government magazine, that is Telangana. The students from the Andhra Pradesh can read the government magazine, that is Andhra Pradesh. And additionally, you have to cover the most important topics from the Yojana. This Yojana is available both in English and Telugu. English medium students have to buy the Yojana English medium magazine monthly. And Telugu medium students have to buy the Yojana Telugu magazine monthly. And Kurukshetra is the best magazine for who are preparing for the groups and Union Public Service Commission examinations. These are the fourth step magazines. And what are the important websites we can go through for the daily current affairs and for the competitive examinations? The Telangana students must visit the Telangana government website, that is www.telangana.gov.in. Next, the Andhra Pradesh students have to visit www.ap.gov.in, and all the students who are going to competitive examinations have to visit the Government of India website, that is www.india.gov.in. And the most important resource is www.newsonair.com. It has many news articles, many current affairs articles, many archives regarding news articles. You can visit this website daily and make current affairs notes strategically. And this is the PIB, www.pib.nic.in. This is the central government's official website. You can collect the news from these resources also. Next, the last step is, which types of apps we can use? We can use Wikipedia and All India Radio News app. These are the resources regarding current affairs. And in the last, I will summarize this video. First, you have to read a newspaper daily and making notes from the newspaper and revising and retaining and adding information through these resources. I think you enjoyed a lot watching this video and you gain knowledge through these links and resources, and continue your preparation for the current affairs in this mode. Thank you for all.